Let's talk football. New season, 2018, 2019 season. Interesting first few games. First, I want to talk about Wolves and Everton. I mean, to be fair, Wolves held their own very well. I mean, Everton are a good side. Can't argue about that. They've been in Prem for ages. They had some good players, Rooney, players from, you know what I mean? But Wolves, they came in here and they exceeded my expectation. They came out guns blazing, gave it all, pressured, and you can't discredit that. And Neves as well, Ruben Neves. I mean, he, I don't know, I never watched a championship, so I didn't know what to expect, apart from what I heard, he was not a bad player. But this guy was sick. I mean, he was the best player on the field, personally. And he just showed that he can hold it down in the Prem, and that he wasn't just some guy in Championship. He was just going to do well in Championship, come up Prem and be average. I think this guy's done more than average. Just shown from the passing he made, especially with the assist for the second goal. That's a cracking pass to see the vision, see the run. And then the free kick.
Alcott, Molli, vacilou com o alemão pro gol, tava lá o goleiro Rui Patrício. Richarlison também, falta batida, olha a bola na grande área, espirrou, olha o gol, Caçapa! A defesa, vem o chute, ela sobe e vai embora. Ficando, olha só que finta, outra finta no fundo. Bate pra fora, bate pra fora. Cima do Benz, cortou pro meio, mandou no gol. Pickford encaixa, fica com ela. Vazio, caiu no torso, um boa enfiada pro Sigurdsson. Rui Patrício desvia pra fora, mas já havia sido marcado impedimento. Do mundo na tela da Rede TV. Demorou para dar essa falta aqui porque achou que tinha uma vantagem. Tem cartão vermelho. Preparado. Partiu o pé direito. Golaço! Paulson autoriza, começa o segundo tempo na Rede TV. Estica a perna, perde a bola. Rubem Neves de fora, queima pro gol, queima pra fora. Tiro de meta. Ganhou, ganhou. O Alcott pediu, ele bateu pro gol. Espalma, Rui Patrício. Everton, hein? Vamos lá. Cruzamento do Benz fechadinho. Subiu quem? Ela passa pelo Tosun. Sem condição. Invadiu, vai fazer. Pickford. Defesa salva com espaço, cruzamento para o Richarlison, tocou para o meio. Walcott mal, desequilibrado, e o Willy Moly tirou do jeito que colocar um atacante. Olha o Richarlison para o gol, Caçapa! Muito bom de bola esse cara, viu? Dort lá na direita, manda pra boca do gol. Jimenez girou, ela saiu. Total, ocupação de espaço. Rubem Neves pra área, pro Jimenez. Caçapa! Essa Premier League de volta à primeira divisão após seis temporadas com um empate. Dois para o Wolverhampton, dois.
Game of the season, you wanted to prove something to the fans and prove something as a team. you want to show what you're about that season as a captain, an experienced player, that's poor. To get sent off like that for a poor touch to a rest challenge, it's just bad, innit? But Richarlison, this guy, not gonna lie, he proved something. For a 40 mil player, which no one really talks about, he was very good. He proved that he can handle the price tag and handle the pressure to get two goals on his debut. First goal was a bit scrappy, but...
Pelo Manchester City, nos últimos 51 anos, nenhum parte na direção do Sterling. Ele armou, pé direito, ganha ângulo, tá de frente pro gol! Gol! Sterling! É do Manchester City! Está oficialmente aberta a caixa. Ela viu do jeito, vai o Marres. Autorizada a cobrança, partiu. Marres bateu por baixo. Check deu rebote. E depois foi corajoso para dividir com o Laporte. Chegou batendo o zagueiro, deu a cara. Literalmente para ele, o Peter Check. Ó, problema para ele.
Guendouzinho.
Cruzamento, pegou de primeira, Bernardo! Gol! Nessa, nem dois Peter Cheks dariam jeito. Uma paula.
Goals goal end of day. The second was cracking finish. Good movement as well. Well team. And then Sterling, not gonna lie. People ripping on him there. But for that Man City team, he was the engine. He was a driving force. I mean, yeah, his goal. Not gonna lie, yeah. World Cup watching him is crap. The guy seemed like a letdown. In the bigger games, played well. Runs, touch, not bad. But this is what you want from your striker to score goals. He didn't do that. Then he came in for Man City today. Well, yesterday. And he showed what he's about. He showed a cracking finish, cracking goal. Still Bernardo Silva in the World Cup. I think, yeah, when you push his Bernardo Silva wide, you get more out of him, like attacking midfield, number 10, central role. Because he gets more of the ball, he can move, he's got the freedom that I feel like he needs to become a good player. But I was just focused on Sterling, man. Why couldn't you do that in the World Cup, man? If you did that in the World Cup, Croatia, no problem, final, here we come. Let's go. But I mean, firstly, Arsenal played quite well, first half, but didn't have that creativity up front. I mean, Ozil, nah, he played awful for me. And then, Mourinho, what's this? Oh, nah, this guy's, he's a clown. He doesn't even know what day it is, isn't it? Who comes into a big club, Man United, spends big bucks, and don't really challenge for the title at all? I mean, he's out here, yeah, but plays like Pogba and Lukaku, and he's walking around like he's coming, he's losing every game. The guy is miserable. The guy needs to go. The guy needs to go. From someone who's called the special, he ain't doing not special here, mate. You see out of play and disappear. If you're upset in players like Pogba, like by the looks of things, like reading things, he wants to leave and not play under Mourinho. Not many people do. Because this guy is like a dark cloud. He's just not a very nice guy to be around and play under. Brings a weird atmosphere. And it shows. Like, credit to Pogba, came in captain, he did bits. For the club, but I mean, it's just poor, really. Isn't it? And same with Shaw. I mean, what kind of manager slates the players that much? He slated Luke Shaw so much last season, but he came in, he scored a goal and played well. You know what I mean? You don't need that from your manager. That's the last person you want to be slating. And it shows managers lifting players up is a lot better. I mean, Liverpool, Klopp, he has that relationship with his players, and it shows. Just for the 4-0 win to Pochettino, they have a team, they have that right atmosphere that you want at a club, and it shows outside the club. So yeah, I'm just saying, Mourinho's a clown, yeah, Neves, you're proving things, you know what I'm saying? That's it.
Headshots and I'm still me, and I've been up in the struggle, what do you know? Blacked out, ducking, diving from them blue coats. Hit a move, I was too broke. Ended up in jail, my nan died, and my mom, she had two strokes. Now I'm touching on the road, where the profit is. If my son struggles like me, I don't want a kid. And I've been up in a place I didn't want to live. If my niggas got funk, then I'm dropping in. All my niggas trap hard, they don't cut shapes. If you can't keep it real, nigga, just say, watch who you roll with. Old man, I'm moving wet like a yard man's big spliff with no roaches. New tracks drop, it's like my boss is reborn. Now these niggas in my shit like some fucking sweet corn. It's big RM, I still shut down the parties. I'm about to take off somebody best, holla Charlie. The AO say.